bit mad. I think she sees elves.
Have I ever mentioned that I like your court?
You do?
It's very lively. Like a crow in the middle of hunting.
That's great. Thanks, Merrill.
I tried to warn you, Blondie.
You're not helping.
I removed another bunch of lowlifes.
You're a real street cleaner, Sarah Hawk. Our compliments.
Don't ingest the merchandise. It's not recommended.
Surprise! I see. It's from your homeland. It's a Rivaini talisman.
It's a Rivaini fertility talisman. These petal-like shapes represent certain fleshy bits. And this protrusion is, well, just look.
You're an expert on Rivaini talismans, are you?
My mother was a Rivaini seer. Or rather, she pretended to be. She knew enough about the old tribal practices to put on a convincing act. She used to hand these things out to women all the time.
Ah. Oh dear. And all this time I thought it was just a flower.
Rivaini women would wear these so that their wombs would be fruitful and their marriages blessed with many children. Not that they worked, of course. Seems to me you either have a fruitful womb or you don't. Thank you. It's nice to have something to remind me of my homeland.
Because every time someone asks a stupid
so angry at night. Someone should do something about...
Frankly, I prefer the refugees.
I still don't know what the big tree is for. It's sort of pretty, I suppose.
Thank you.
Giving me that look again. What are you writing this time?
So, you and Hawk, I need some details. Did you go down on one knee? Did she jump you? Did you swear eternal vows of love, or is this just a physical thing?
I don't see how that's any of your business.
Fine, but if you don't tell me, I'm just going to have to make it up.
Good on you, Sirrah Hawk. We friends are indeed friends of yours.